Students, today we are going to see how to add and subtract integers. I am going to make it dead simple for you, fully explained. Just watch, you will learn easily how to add and subtract multiple number of integers. Okay, now let us see. There are two positive numbers. You see, 14 plus 18. Okay, now 14 plus 18, both are positive. That means you got to add both of them. Both are positive, add both of them. 18 plus 14 is equal to 32. Then one positive, one negative. Plus 14, you see, this is 14 means this is plus 14, minus 18 means now what you got to do, there is one plus number and one minus number, that is one negative number, one positive number. You got to find the difference between the two. You got to find the difference between the two. 18 and 14, what is the difference? It is 4. Now, what will be the sign? What will be the sign of this number? Whichever number is bigger, its sign will be given to this number. 18 is bigger, 18 sign is minus. This is minus, so this will be, you see, this is, no, nothing is that, usually minus 4. Now, two negative numbers, again, what we are going to do, we are going to add them both and give both the sign, that is same, that is negative sign, to the result. Minus 14, minus 18 is equal to 32, and this is minus. Minus 14 plus 18, we again take the difference between the two. Okay, difference is 4, but the sign will be plus. Sign 18 sign is plus, this sign is equal to plus. Now, we apply what we have learned to multiple number of integers and see how we can easily do lot of calculation mentally without going to books or notebook, other rough notebook, you can do easily. See this calculation, this is the calculation, you can see the question here. Now we will begin from the left. Start from the left. Always start from the left. Remember, you need to start from the left. Minus 5. Minus 5 plus 7 is equal to 2. Minus 3. 2 minus 3 is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 plus 8. Minus 1 plus 8 is equal to 7. Plus 7. Plus 7 minus 6. Plus 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. Easily write 1. Next question, let us see. Little bit larger number, 15, start from the left, 15 minus 17, 15 minus 17 is equal to minus 2, minus 2 plus 18 is equal to 16, 16 minus 3 is equal to 13, 13 minus 7 is equal to 6, 6 plus 12 is equal to 18, answer is 18. Let us see the next example, minus 8, minus 9, both are negative numbers, you could add them. This is minus 17. Minus 17 plus 17. 0. Minus 17 plus 17 is equal to 0. This is nothing is there in the left side. Now we will start from here. 16. 16 minus 15 is equal to 1. 1 minus 2 is equal to minus 1. Thank you for watching. This is the end of the video. Thank you.